Hello, welcome back to Hey Plays Bastion. Now it's been a while, but if I remember correctly, I'm thinking we were close to the end of the game.
There's something we had to do before going after that last shard.
Here it is. I have to go get Zia? Alright, Zia was the other that was actually friendly towards us.
Well, now it's personal, ain't it? It's personal for him, and it's personal for me. We are straight down to business. The Calamity did something wrong to some of them rocks.
Oh god, I'm so out of practice.
He gets his hands on the care package I sent him. Lura found a way to keep the Calamity from spreading through Sultan's Hollow.
It's a rocket launcher.
Kid has to put a damper on their plans.
My friend Beth, you give her back now. Ow, I forget. There's an effect.
They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy, even. Still, they ain't used to having visitors around. Break enough of those things and the Calamity rocks slink back into the ground. They've got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together. Well, the Ura must be in a panic right about now.
The other way, since he's continuing to talk.
Those rocks are like tumors, the same kind the Ura planted in the Bastion.
Kid's
done using the Calamity's power for now, but the Ura ain't finished. They even sick their little rattletail pets on the kid. Those rodents are just a bump in the road. Kids picking the whole place apart, piece by piece. By now, every Ura from here to the terminals must know he's in town. Kid returns their greeting tenfold. Most of the Ura's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow. They're easy targets.
Dang, those things are mean. Stop it.
When the Ura attacked, we took it hard. And now... It's personal for him, and it's personal for me. We are straight down to business. They never saw him coming. Gets his hands on the care package I sent him. It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time.
I wonder who this guy is in the first place. He's been narrating this entire story.
They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy. Still, they ain't used to having visitors around. They've got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together. Break enough of those things, and the Calamity Rocks slink back into the ground. Those rocks are like tumors, the same kind the Ura planted in the Bastion. Well, the Ura must be in a panic right about now. Stick their little rattletail pets on the kid. Those rodents are just a bump in the road. Thank you. Picking the whole place apart, piece by piece. Kid returns their greeting tenfold. By now, every Ura from here to the terminals must know he's in town. They're easy targets. Most of the Ura's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow. Those calamity rocks must be eating that place apart from the inside. pulling their punches. Some of them are downright bewildered by what's happening. Maybe they know they've lost this, lost to a kid. They underestimated us, had us pegged all wrong. Yes, our people caused the calamity, but here we are trying to fix it. Shame the opportunity for civilized discourse is over. Suppose old Zolf should have got to know us better. Maybe I should have trusted him, told him everything I knew. Zolf, the Ura, they have every reason to be angry. Beyond angry.
That's the story. So I'm gonna go this way.
As the hour grows desperate, the Ura bring out their big guns. Too bad for them. Our guns are bigger still.
Whoops.
There's nothing standing in his way no more.
That's the way I'm supposed to go. I thought the other way was going.
It's not the time to get reckless.
I walked off the edge.
But when this is all over, it'll all be water under the bridge.
Ugh. Or so we think, blah, 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 blah.
He sees the Tazzle terminals loom large on the horizon. All those dreams, snuffed out in the Calamity, will bring him back. Way out there on the edge of the world, that's where he finally finds you. But it ain't like Prosper Bluff this time.
I can't heal.
Ain't nothing for this gal to sing about now. Zia, you weren't kidnapped. No, ma'am. You just had to see what happened to the Ura. To your own people.
Huh.
You had to see if everything Zulf wrote to you was true.
And was it?
They lost everything, didn't they? But they just keep on fighting like that's gonna bring it all back. Sure you didn't drop that twangy thing on purpose? Just to see if he'd go after you.
That twangy thing.
I don't need to see what happened to the Ura. I'm trying to undo it, remember?
Excuse me. Pardon me.
Fill him with needles or blast him to bits. Tough call. Once the kid gets that last shard from Zulf, it'll all be over. The Tazzle terminals, all that's left of the Ura civilization, and the last stop on his little journey.
Okay, so that seems like it's the last area in this game, and I've already been playing for about half an hour, so I think I'm gonna leave it here. I think I'll catch you dudes next time. Stay back, sound signing off. Ciao.